From Mayo to Manhattan is the compelling story of an amazing Irishman who achieved Olympic immortality while competing for the United States. Always mindful of his Irish birth, with a family heritage buried deep beneath the lush green sod of County Mayo, he was proud to be called an Irish American. Before Jim Thorpe, before Bob Mathias, Rafer Johnson, Bruce Jenner, or Daley Thompson, there was Martin Sheridan, the greatest Irish-born Olympian ever. This, then, is his story, the story of an Olympic champion who not only excelled as an athlete, but also is remembered as a heroic New York City police officer, where, following his death in 1918, the Martin Sheridan Medal for Valor was established. Celtic Park Productions has arranged for over 24 Olympic historians, Irish historians, former Olympians, authors, archaeologists, anthropologists, and others to participate. Men and women on both sides of the Atlantic with extraordinary insight and knowledge. Together they will weave an inspirational account of a remarkable man and, in the process, link the Teltian games of Meath and ancient games of Greece to the modern Olympics. They will share their knowledge and insight, and audiences will come away with renewed appreciation of what it takes to become the best. Sixteen-year-old Martin Sheridan arrived in the United States in 1897, and 5 years later set the first of many world records. He possessed both strength and speed, an all-around athlete who mastered every track and field activity he tried. In 1904, competing for the United States while a member of the swashbuckling, free-spirited New York Irish American Athletic Club, Sheridan participated in his first Olympics, the Games of St. Louis, Missouri, and there he earned his first gold medal. He was young, strong, and blessed with natural ability and the dogged will to win that exemplifies true champions. Although regarded primarily as a weight man, wielding the discus, shot, and hammer with equal power and authority, Sheridan's athleticism served him well in a variety of track and field events, including the now obsolete standing high jump. But it was as a discus thrower, the most symbolic of all ancient Greek sports, that Sheridan became best known. Several distinguished on-camera guests will help Celtic Park Productions chronicle not only the life of a great Olympian, but also an incomparable Irish American. Athens, site of the first modern Olympics of 1896, found itself host to the Games of 1906. And it was there that Martin Sheridan not only dominated track and field events, but also helped revive the embryonic floundering Olympic movement itself, something Olympic historians will affirm and describe as the story of 1906 unfolds. Sheridan's performance in Athens not only garnered headlines in the United States, but propelled him to international fame while bringing great honor to his native land. This quiet, humble man, born in Western Ireland and competing for the United States, was now the center of attention wherever he appeared. The Olympic motto is Citius Altius Fortius, faster, higher, stronger. And Martin Sheridan was the embodiment of that motto. In addition to examining Sheridan's Olympic career and life as a New York City police officer, Celtic Park Productions will explore the Irish experience of the late 19th and early 20th centuries, the story of millions of men, women, and children who sailed to America in search of a better life. Chronicling Martin Sheridan's path to greatness will also take viewers to London and the 1908 Olympics, where at Shepherd's Bush, the greatest all-around athlete in the world would win his final two Olympic gold medals. From Mayo to Manhattan will explain how the eruption of Mount Vesuvius in 1906 forced the 1908 Olympics from Rome to London, and will also settle once and for all the truth of London's controversial opening ceremony. Following the London Games, and for the first time since sailing for America in 1897, Sheridan again stepped foot on Irish soil and was honored wherever he went during a post-Olympic tour, a heralded tour that took him back to his childhood home. Returning to the United States by steamer from County Cork, Sheridan continued to defeat all challengers, capturing the 1909 All-Around Championship with his third world record in the ultimate of all individual track and field competitions. Then, in 1911, with 9 Olympic medals, 18 world records, and hundreds of trophies and ribbons to his credit, Sheridan retired from active athletic competition. Wherever Celtic Park Productions travels, in the United States, Ireland, or England, there will be men and women eager to help tell the story of Martin Sheridan, the man from County Mayo, the man who upon his death in 1918 was called the greatest athlete of his time. Men and women with historical insight and unique expertise ranging from ancient history to Irish history to the New York City Police Department, and to modern sports, featured guests the likes of which have never before been assembled for a single documentary program. In the spring of 1918, on the eve of his 37th birthday, the greatest athlete of his time died, and the world mourned. The Irishman with a smile that could light up a room and charm a Greek princess, the man who won 9 Olympic medals and set 18 world records, the man whose exploits in Athens in 1906 helped save the Olympic movement, the man who served with bravery and distinction as a police officer and died far, far too young, was buried a hero, a Celtic cross erected to mark the spot. An Irishman by birth, an American champion, a world champion, a heroic police officer, an Olympian for the ages. The man whose life began in a Bahala farmhouse and ended in a Manhattan hospital was an inspiration to all who knew him on both sides of the Atlantic. Forty-eight years after Martin Sheridan's death in America, a monument was placed in the Bahala Village Square, a lasting tribute to a great athlete and an unforgettable individual. Celtic Park Productions is pleased to have the support of so many outstanding historians and others who have agreed to help tell the story of a larger-than-life man, and especially proud to have the support and encouragement of Sheridan family descendants. Martin Sheridan, an Irish-American whose life took him from the rolling hills of County Mayo to the skyscrapers of Manhattan, and 3 Olympic Games, was and remains the greatest Irish-born Olympian ever.